All right, dogs do bring us laughter, joy, unconditional love to millions of animal lovers, and you want them to stay healthy as long as possible. They are an important member of the family. One thing that veterinarians are learning now is the importance of a good diet, but with so many choices, hard to know exactly what to choose out there. Joining us now is John LaForte. John is the owner of Pet Supplies Plus in Warson Woods, and you carry the biggest selection of all natural food for dogs, right,
yes,
John?
Yes, we have 25 total natural food brands in the store.
Okay, now you brought some along here. Tell us what brands are we looking at here, and what's the ingredients?
Well, the ingredients on this Fromm is a great game bird. On the solid gold, it's venison. Mm-hmm. On the Nature's Variety, it's salmon. And on the Origin, it's kind of a white fish and,
right,
and a poultry.
Now, I see on the Nature's Variety here, it says grain-free. Now, that seems to be top of mind for a lot of dog owners now.
Yes, it is. All of these are grain-free.
Okay. What's the problem with grain?
Well, I think it's kind of with humans the same thing. You know, you've got gluten in it and some other things that can create some problems for a dog. So in this particular case, you're into the proteins, and that's what dogs eat. They're carnivores by nature.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And they enjoy the taste. Let's give it a taste test. You brought some friends with us here. We have Copper.
Right.
This is Copper here. And this is Cody. And this is Sobo. Sobo from South Boston. Or South Boston, Virginia. Okay. Well, Sobo's ready to go.
We're going
to
let Copper choose this time. So we're going to lay four of these down.
Oh, okay. Here. Copper, you've got a choice of four. I think he'll go for all four of them.
I think he probably will. I don't know if there'll be a winner. Yeah.
Tell us what this does for dogs. Why the natural ingredients?
Well, it really helps their indigestion because dogs, you know, they can eat about anything, but you really want to help them. It gets the nutrients into the body. You know, allows them to live longer, to have healthy mobility and things like that.
Are the natural brands, the natural products more expensive?
Yes, they are. About 20% to 30% more.
Okay, all right. I know I have a finicky dog. I have four dogs, but I have one dog who's very finicky when it comes to eating. And I won't mention any brand names, but he won't eat some of the processed treats that come in a bag.
Right.
Just turns his nose away and walks away. But he will eat natural things. I mean, if I give him a piece of real steak or a piece of real bacon, he loves it. Is that just his own instinct telling him this must be better for me because it's natural?
Well, I think they know it's better. It tastes better. It smells better. And that's the same with this particular food. It's going to excite the dog, as you can see.
What about some seafood in here? I noticed that these products have salmon in them. Like, well, here's one with venison and potato and pumpkin.
Yes, so, and the salmon, for instance, gives the omega-3s, fatty acids. It really helps the dog's coat and their skin.
All right. Should we let the other puppies enjoy
some
treats,
I think they
too?
Need to eat some food. I definitely think they need to eat.
All right. Okay. They all seem to enjoy it. Certainly right off the floor, it isn't...
Sobo, you want something?
There you go. Doesn't prevent him
Sobo
from going
is pretty,
for it.
He's driven to eat.
Yeah, it looks like it. It looks like he's a hungry dog. Yeah. So what are you seeing in terms of any results as to what it does for a dog in terms of longevity?
Well, it can help the dog's longevity and mobility, but I think there's a lot of things it can do also. It really helps, I hate to use the word poop, but it does help with cleaning up the yard because it gets less poop in it. So,
well, there you go. Well, all dog lovers love to hear that. All right. The special event is Saturday and Sunday, February 4th and 5th, right, John?
Yes, sir.
At your Warson Woods store, Pet Supplies Plus. You're going to have a pet adoption event?
We have a pet adoption event and a photographer there that brings his trailer out.
Okay. Would people be allowed to bring their animals?
They can bring their dogs in the store anytime they want.
Okay. So they can test out some of these products there.
Oh, yes.
All right. That's Saturday, Sunday, February 4th and 5th. And Wednesday, February 15th, you're going to have special offers.
And that is going to be an aquariology thing where we're going to have a veterinarian come in and explain how to take care of your fish tanks.
Oh, okay.
And fish health.
We'll go from dogs to fishes all in
one
day. All right, John, thanks so much for being with us. We appreciate it. And thank you, puppies, for being with us, too. All right, yeah, you're still hungry, I know. Let's send it over to John Fuller for a look at the weather.
Yeah.